Yes. Well, you heard the Grand Master. It is ready to be lit. All that's left to do is find that Numinous in order to have something we can use the stone's energy on.
A little stairs trick again.
A machine can banish these high ones. Mysteries of this world are endless, aren't they? Prophetess.
Hello.
Wow.
Huh. Impressive weapon you carry there. It must be ancient, am I right?
I don't think so.
Huh. You're the one they call the Prophet, aren't you? Congratulations on passing the trial, I guess.
Hey!
Not now, Sagira.
Sorry.
The prodigy, huh? Apparently we owe you for the shards of this sigil stuff. I didn't think I would ever say that.
We succeeded. Despite the many casualties, Aranthiel, a troop of guardsmen, and I managed to seal the harbor gate, blah blah blah. Now we also know how the Naramis managed to get near the city unnoticed. Signet leader Jorik Bartar betrayed the order. Aranthiel is beside himself.
But thank you.
So I can rest or attend his examination. Sun Temple Sanctum. Yeah. It's not optional to me. I want to find out what the hell this guy's on about.
Huh?
You're the commander of the guard, aren't you?
I am. Why do you ask?
Let's hope he knows what he's doing.
Aren't you a little young for this?
Aren't you a little young to be some kind of prophetess?
Maybe.
What age does one need to qualify for prophecy? My father started teaching me how to use a sword when I was 6, and when I was 13, I joined the city guard as one of the youngest recruits since the first vassals.
Wow.
When I was 20, I was promoted to the rank of sergeant, and at 28, the Trakessa herself granted me the title of commander. After my squad and I fought off a group of Skarrig invaders at the Farmer's Coast,
Chuchessa.
So no, I don't think I'm too young for this post. Path abidingness and discipline need no age. A man on his deathbed can be as much of a fool as a boy of 9 winters, as Lorem Waterblade once said.
This doesn't make sense.
Waterblade. I've seen some statues in the city and temple which are dedicated to him. Who is he?
He was a keeper. One of the best and one of the most virtuous.
Hmm.
Even though he was only of the manufacturer's path, both his talent and path abidingness made the former Grand Master, Del Capos, grant him the novitiate. And, in case you were wondering, his name derives from the fact that he was excellent at both swordplay and magic. Elementarism and thaumaturgy, to be precise. That wasn't uncommon in those days.
You're either a keeper or an arcanist? I see. What happened to him?
He fell in the Battle of the Dark Valley during the Blood Moon riots. A great loss for the Order, but his heritage remains.
Thanks for that info. I didn't get a knowledge for that. I guess I already knew it. Upstairs, I suppose?
Walk blessed.
Thank you, Aspirant.
Same shit, different smell.
Oh shit. I have to remember that.
Walk blessed. There's a lot of people around I've never seen. In the curarium?
Hmm?
Apparently so. Hi.
The Grand Master and the Truchessa do not want to be disturbed. I'm sorry, sister, but good work in the harbor, really.
What? One more time. Why did you kill Pegast?
I didn't kill her. How often do I have to tell you that?
The prophetess found a bottle of cap dust near her body. How do you explain that?
Well, maybe there are thousands of dust addicts in the city, and not just me. Damn it. Yes, I gave Korek the locations of our outposts, but I had nothing to do with the death of that woman.
Then at least tell us who else Korek bought. Who hired the mercenaries in Old Rationgrad?
I don't know. And even if I did, I wouldn't tell you. And do you know why? Because this war is madness, Tealor. It is madness. It is unnecessary. And you are too fucking blind to see it.
I am blind?
Yeah, he's not the one blind.
Which of us is the traitor? Which of us is responsible for the deaths of hundreds and hundreds of people?
Let's stick to the point. Accusations lead us nowhere.
A word of wisdom from your mouth, Natara. Bravo. Pity that your wisdom doesn't go beyond words. Weren't you always the most determined of the three of us? For 3 decades you led this country, and you never showed any weakness. But no. As soon as the grand, presumed dead Tealor Aranthiel returns, all you do is bow and scrape. Why, Natara? Have you too come to believe that pile of scrap metal out there can save us? Whatever that's supposed to look like. Or do you do it because Tealor warmed your bed back in the day?
Oh, is that what it is?
You are only making it worse.
Oh, am I? You are so bloody blind. Blind and stupid. Both of you. Don't you realize how much of a fool this Korek really is? His only condition for peace was that we would stop rebuilding some ancient machine. What would that have cost us? Nothing. But no, Tealor. To you, this fantasy of cycles and high ones is more important. More important than anything else. Damn it, even your own people.
That's not...
Fantasy. So yeah. You still believe that the threat is not real? After all that has happened?
I don't know. I'm a warrior, not a sage. But even if it is real, what I do know is that we can only lose this war, and that we will dig more graves with each day we wage it. Up here we are safe, yes, but what about the villages, the farmers? Don't get me wrong, Tealor, I know what I did, but sometimes a quick cut is better than bleeding out slowly. Korek would have conquered the city. We would have surrendered. And maybe he would have even shown mercy. But it's too late for that now.
No.
Hmm.
You didn't do this for our country or our people. You did it because you wanted to save your own skin. Nothing more and nothing less.
Tell him.
And yes, Jorik, maybe you are right. Maybe we can't win this war. But that doesn't mean I will surrender. Because I have something that you don't. Principles. You don't have any. You have nothing but your bottle of booze and your bloody dust. You are a hollow man, without talent. And the only reason you are here and not in the alleys of the Undercity is your bloodline.
Talent.
And now people are dead, all because of your cowardice. Do not think I will ignore that for old time's sake. I will count to 3. Who else has Korek bought? 1.
Now, aren't you a tough guy, Tialor?
Two.
What I did was right. One day you'll realize this too, and then you will be ashamed, for you just...
Three.
Tilo.
We are done here.
Yep, I'd say you're done.
The Grand Master and the Truchessa do not want to be disturbed. I'm sorry, sister, but good work in the harbor, really.
Mm-hmm. I've heard all I needed to hear. Oh. I thought you were Pinchy.
Hmm?
Pinchy guy. Never mind. Mr. Pinch.
Move along.
Let's hope he knows what he's doing. Wherever you look, where is
now,
this
where
supposed
did I
to lead?
Put that?
Simple madness.
That was eventful. Where is this? Where's the other artifact? One here. Where's old Miskimer? Up here. I might do at least that one. You're not gonna rest yet? What is that? Oh yeah, the guy with the sterling thing. He's gonna put his soul into a starling contraption. Well, so it's up here by the Crystal Forest. I'll take a Myra Tower to the Frostcliff Tavern and go there. Well, they put up the fires. Hopefully the Myrid is back resting, not flying all around.
So much to do, so little time.
Got that right.
Good evening. Sure, where to?
Frostcliff Tavern.
Already dark? Oh my, how the time flies by.
Old Miskimer. Yeah, I need to blow off some steam, not ready for sleep just yet. Kinda going the wrong way, aren't I? Can I just go around the lake? On track now. It looks like it's on this side of that mountain. We got stuff we haven't explored too. I mean, that one to the left is probably Miskimer, but there's also a camp and a point of interest. I think we were past this? Yeah, we passed this going to the Living Temple. I didn't go in. But now we shall.
Thank you.
In the ectoplasm, we find ectoplasm. Look at this. Oh boy. Sorry. You keep running in the way of it. Oh, there's a chest here. Prince. One coin. Cheap health potion. Protection from frost, cheap. Spell tome for chain lightning rank 2. Equilibrium rank 2. Ooh. I keep finding that thing. I don't want this stuff. Same thing I found in the other chest. This apparently we don't know. There we go. I don't know where you went, but welcome back. Ooh, what you got? I'm freezing to death, but I'll take it. Oof. I go up there? Anything else around here? Learning book for block attempt. And the second one I found recently. Job. Here we are. Old Miskimer. Guys are here again. Slam those guys around. Sorry about that, guys. I had something interrupt the story in progress here. Lots of blood. Oh. There'd be more. Oh, there's a elemental down there. Oh, dead high women. How sad, not. Okay, we've got a lost one. And one of these guys. Reduced to mere ice cubes. Trying to get out of its way. You know, you never let me do that. That was like enough for me, actually. Thanks. I need to be pushed down this thing. Wow. Okay, whatever, I'm getting this. Then we'll deal with that thing. Two version of shock cheap. Common soul gem, unfortunately not filled. Portion of paralysis cheap. Protection from frost cheap. Cheap, cheap. Assassin hood of the marksman. And a crafting book for enchantment adept. Is that why I am on enchanting adept? Just barely into the last bracket, I think. Oh, Adept is only up to level 50, never mind. Oh, aren't I out of points or something? I don't have enough crafty points. Yeah, I need to level up, man. You guys got it. We got stuff all over. Conjured Guardian. And pals. Where are you running off to? Ah, help me out, you guys. Yikes. Can't That one just turned to ectoplasm. I can't take that one, but... I am not going without him at all. Sorry. About that. Standard health potion. Spell tome for grounding, rank 4. Gauntlets. Zapped with my death ray. Dead end over here. Whoops. Now this place is crawling with these elementals and lost ones. Oh, there's two of them! Whoa, there's two! Late on that. So what's with the lever? Ooh! Ow! Okay, this is an arcane fever area. See if there's anything good around here. What is this? Oh. Starling Cuirass. Spell tome for Boon. Starling Arrows. Boon rank 4, that is. This is heavy. Oh. Fireball rank 3, I didn't see that. Yeah, that was fun, pulling the lever. See if... I think one of these... There you go. Spells that I'll probably never use, but I... need to have them. Just one of those things. Grand Soul Gem. Ooh. All these coins. Oops. Uh-oh. You're gonna make me go in the water, aren't you? That was a boat. Oh, I actually could get back up. I'm surprised by that. Coming? What's that? Standard health potion, standard invisibility potion lasts 15 seconds. Unduces key for expert. Let's go with paralyze. Sweet. What happens if I stand in that? Nothing. Have I explored all this stuff? Oh. Oh, there's a star. Wow! That's different!